We are part of the Trust Project. Tara Palmer-Tomkinson left her and pound 2.3 million fortune to the children she never had, it has been revealed. In the last tragic twist in the socialite's life, Tara reportedly made a will in 2004 in which she left her estate to her children. They could access it when they reached 25. But socialite Tara, who was found dead in her London home in February aged just 45, never had children. After the It Girls affairs were settled, her estate was valued at £2.34 million, reports The Sun. The money will now go to the families of her brother James and author sister Santa Montefiore. Tara died peacefully in her sleep due to a perforated ulcer and peritonitis, her family said in a statement shortly after her death. Those that knew and were close to Tara knew that there was no retreat to a dark place, as some have disappointingly sought to suggest, they added. In the last few weeks, Tara was happy, positive, and making plans for when she recovered her health. Following her death, author Santa said she believes the former socialite was called home after fulfilling her life's purpose. But I like to think of her completing her life, not ending it short. I don't know what any of us have come here to do, but whatever her purpose, I feel she had done it and she was called home, she said. Tara previously admitted she wished she could have done things differently when it came to her party lifestyle. I'd like to go back to that young girl and shake her. I did things I'm very ashamed of. I put my family through so much, she said in April last year. I thought I'd be married and have two children by now. I imagined I'd be living in the country.